We still have snow on the deck, or ice on the deck, actually.
Show them where the pad is.
And here's the pad. Good girl, Safi. You show them where it is. Yeah. And they're going to end up seeing this ice and this dry. So they get the best of both worlds. Look at this. Yes. Hello, monkeys. I think this is your second time out. Is this the second time out? I know, what is this stuff? Huh, what is this stuff? I think it's called ice.
Uh-huh. Advanced problem solving 101. Let's see you get up here.
Hello, you little chocolate. Hello. Hello, you little chocolate girl. Oh, you did it. Wow. You did it. What about you? Oh, you did it too. Hey, oh, I would have lifted you.
Wow, look at that one.
Wow.
Well, you can't jump like that.
Did you think you were going to step across, that there wasn't a gap there? That's a gap.
Hello. Oh, my goodness.
Gap perception.
I do, Daddy, I do. I don't know where that came from. It wasn't there, I swear.
Boom. Good job. No, a little too far. Try it down here. There you go.
I can't believe how nice it is outside. Unbelievable.
Are you gonna slide backwards? Are you gonna? Oh, now you got it. You guys are just climbing all over the chair.
You did it! Wow!
She's okay. Now I'm going down again. See ya. That chocolate.
Oh, hello.
No concern.
Hello, little monkey. Hello. Come on. You can do it. Come.
This one's trying to climb underneath for the ice.